over, I'm gone.
You don't have to even do that. Like, go ahead, talk to them.
I'm not talking to them, but I don't want to be in the same environment with people that I don't like.
Don't forget me.
I don't really like her either.
Why?
Malaysia's got a new attitude or no? I think last season we had Brandy speaking for Malaysia a lot. Now Malaysia's speaking for Malaysia, which is kind of what we said we wanted from her. Like, girl, speak your mind. You can stand up for yourself. I don't necessarily think she's being mean. I just think she has more to say. And sometimes it isn't very nice, but that's what she means and that's how she feels. So, I mean, I can appreciate it. I wouldn't label her as mean. I'd label her as just a little more aggressively opinionated.